I'm sure you all are waiting. You know, we do come for this event for it. When you get to know it is 4 days event, you come here, you want to get excited, you want to listen to everyone. But you know, there are few people, 80% of our entire intent is only to listen to those few. Like you can count them. Yes or no? You come to listen to them. Yes or no? There are people whom you have never seen and you've only watched them on YouTube. Okay. And you are dying to listen to them live. Yes or no? So if you are excited and you have been waiting, the time has come, guys. Are you ready for it? Are you ready for this? So the person I'm going to call upon now, I think the moment, I'm sure everybody's looking at that area. And so you will not let me talk once you see there. Okay, but let me talk. Let me talk. What you see of this person today, trust me, most of them look at the external change. You can only look at pictures. You can look at pictures a few years back and today and say, what? What is this? Is this how he used to be? I mean, unbelievable. Unbelievable. But let me tell you, I'm so lucky. I don't know, I've always kept saying that I've always been the chosen one, blessed one. And I seriously, God blessed me to have him approach me for this business. So he referred me in this business. He coached me in this business. He built me in this business. And whatever I am today, standing here, I mean, the entire chiseling he's done to me. So whatever little that I have followed, I mean, when I say follow, I try. Whatever little I followed, this is where I have reached. So imagine you follow whatever he says. It can transform your life completely. If I have to think of a word, one word, when I think of him, the only word I can think of is excellence. Excellence. Anything he only touches to excel. He touches only to excel. And there are so many things I can talk about that he has just touched. I have seen him starting on few things and I see a transformation, completely excelled in whatever he has touched. And when he comes here and he's going to share, I mean, trust me, he only speaks from heart. He only speaks from heart. If you put a camera in front of him, like everybody thinks there's a lot of preparation required to get started off, you put a camera, he starts off, he speaks from his heart. And the reason why he speaks from his heart is because of the way he has worked on this business. Work ethic, I don't know. I haven't seen anybody in my life beating his work ethic record. Like, I'm not going to waste too much time because it'll become my sharing now. Very beautiful soul. And a big seeker. He seeks to learn. He is a student. For a lot of them, you look at him as a person who teaches, who shares. But I have seen him more than telling others, he's always been a student. I've seen him seek to learn, seek to grow, seek to evolve. And every month I've seen him growing. Every month I see him changing. And he does, it just doesn't. Log bolte hain ki duniya ka sabse bada rog, kya kahenge log? For him, anybody and everybody is log. Duniya ne bahut kuch bola, including me. Humne bahut baar maine socha mazak kar rahe hain, but he never bothered. Things that he has done is incredible. And he's been an inspiration always, till date. Even today, every moment I see him, I'm so inspired. And sometimes ashamed to go and tell him, listen, I'm screwing up and I want to do it. But he doesn't care because, like I told you, he's just a seeker. He works on himself, whether you work, whether I work or not. So guys, are you ready? Are you ready to call upon the next speaker? I want you to get the roof down, to get him on stage. From all that he has, if you want him to squeeze out the best that he has, then I want you to call him the best way that you can call anybody on the stage. So if you can have the video.
Okay. Guys. Thank you, thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Please take your seat, brothers and sisters. Okay. So before I start talking to you guys, you know, I was, when I came in, I just went to have a look at the booth. And suddenly I saw something which I just felt, this is amazing actually, right? And when I checked, I asked the staff, can you send one of this actually to in my room actually? Use my card and I'll purchase this. And they said, there are only few pieces left. If you allow us, we can do now. Otherwise, so I couldn't leave it actually. That's why I was out mostly when the cups and all was going actually. And this is a watch, which is Manchester City Triumph blue watch actually, right? Okay. And I don't know why this reminded me of a watch. In our first week on, we had no money. Okay. And there was one watch which was available. Okay. And not available in the, I'm not talking about the week on. You know, after finishing week on, we went to Chinatown in KL. So in Chinatown, you know that, you know, the duplicate and the first copy and all that is there. So we went there and I fell in love with one watch. I'm not a watch person actually, but this QNET made me a watch person, you know. So I wanted to buy that, and that was costing around, I think they started with some 200 ringgit. I know with negotiation, 50 ringgit mein de dete wo. Because it's like a Chinatown, right? And it was exactly similar watch. But this suddenly reminded me of that those days actually, right? and I said, when there was no money, nothing actually. And somehow I ended up buying that watch. And for 3 years, I was showing plans wearing that watch. Okay. Nobody was knowing it was a Chinatown watch. But, and then when we were in India, you know, in India, you don't get this brand actually, which is called Semier actually. And we had a privilege to visit Semier factory actually in Switzerland. Last year, I guess. We went to Achievers Club trip in London. So from there exactly, before that, we went to Amsterdam. And then from there, Mr. J.R. Meyer said, why don't you visit Switzerland, our watch factory, right? And we tried making few watches. Believe me, it's not our cup of tea, right? I mean, say one watch takes 3-4 months for one person to really handmade make, right? So I know that this is not available in India, but it is available here. Okay. And I don't know, somehow I get the energy from this watch. There are many better watches than this, by the way, right? This is not the expensive one. But I don't know why I get energy looking at this watch. This ye watch na sabka samay badalne wali hai. And all the people who came here actually from India, शायद ये सिर्फ वॉच उठाने के लिए आए हैं. वॉच हाथ में डालते साथ समय बदल जाएगा. बिकॉज दिस इज नॉट अवेलेबल इन इंडिया, राइट? यू नो फ्यू पीपल हु डिसाइडेड नॉट टू कम फॉर फ्रीडम, करेक्ट? यू नो व्हाई? बिकॉज दे वर नॉट सपोज टू वेयर दिस वॉच. ओके. सो आई इमीडिएटली आई रिमूव्ड माई अदर वॉच विच इज 10 times मोर एक्सपेंसिव देन दिस. बट आई सेड Semier is the watch which changed our time, right? Other watches are okay, right? The Rolex and the Hublot and all that. But isse samay badalta hai. Kisko samay badalna hai? Okay? So, there is a link actually which is available. This watch is available. And I don't know how many pieces left, but they said, if they told me that it is less, which means otherwise they would have kept aside one for me, right? So, all those people who really love this, pick up, okay? And you don't have to go anywhere. There's a link. Can we have a link? Yeah, this link, on this link, you can go and make a purchase, right? Okay? Okay. Now, I don't know, I think they told me my topic, but I don't remember actually. What am I supposed to do? Because even if they tell me, I never prepare, right? So I will talk what I want, right? Is that okay? Huh? So let me gauge you guys first. ओके, शक्ल देख के मेरे को समझ में आता अंदर प्रॉब्लम क्या चल रहा है, राइट। सबको एक सी टी शर्ट पहना दिया, तुम लोगों ने पहचान में भी नहीं आ रहे हुए। ओके, सो हाउ मेनी पीपल नो माई स्टोरी इन डिटेल और हाउ मेनी पीपल डोंट नो माई स्टोरी इन डिटेल? डोंट नो, राइट? ओके, सो दैट इज द बेस्ट थिंग टू डू, ना? करेक्ट, ट्रू। बट दिस टाइम आई टेल यू डिफरेंट स्टोरी, राइट? माई प्रीवियस लाइफ, ऑब्वियसली बिफोर क्यूनेट, राइट? ओके, सो आई एम, आई श्योर यू गाइस डोंट नो? हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू डोंट नो? आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू रिपीट समथिंग विच हाफ ऑफ द पीपल नोज अबाउट, राइट? हाँ, यू गाइस नो, राइट? ओके, यू डोंट नो, आई मीन, ओके, यू वॉन्ट टू नो अगेन और नॉट? Or something else, or something else. Sorry, CC, ACC, I'm not sticking to your topics, okay? Okay. So you want to know again? Or something else, I can tell you. Both. Acha, khichdi matlab. Okay, I'll start with that. See, basically, I'm born and brought up in a small town called Jabalpur in MP. Okay? And, you know, my exo is also born in Jabalpur, you know? It's a coincidence, right? Okay. So, born and brought up there. And my father was a government employee. Normal, you know, just for fun, okay? When everyone was coming and telling, you know, I'm from a normal middle-class family, I thought, I want to change this. I will go and tell, I am from a very rich family. And I'm not born in a small town, I'm born in a moon actually, right? Kash, but cannot say, right? Because somewhere you will get to know actually. Anyway. So, small town, father was a government employee. And I saw him doing only one thing, go to work, come back home, go to work, come back home. Okay, for almost about 30 plus years. And when I was growing up, I was a happy, look-go-lucky child. I was not even knowing, what am I supposed to do in my life? You know, how many small-town boys in teenage didn't know what are you supposed to do, right? So my life used to be friends, school, cricket. That's it, nothing else. Okay? And my mom's one dialogue, if I would have got $1 per every time she speaks this dialogue, now I would be millionaire in my teenage only, right? Every time she used to say, are you staying in the house or a hotel? You only come to eat and sleep. How many people got this dialogue from their parents, right? You only come to eat and sleep. Okay? And then, and my self-image was, when I was growing up, ghar ke andar ghusne ke pehle dar lagta tha, aaj kis baat pe padhne wali hai. And so my parents were like, because I saw my cousins and all also growing up, when they were growing, nobody used to be bothered, kahan ja rahe hain, kab aa rahe hain, kya ho raha hai. But when my father shifted from a joint family separately and we started living, me, my sister, my father, my mother, so like watching everywhere, right? What you're doing, koi galat kaam to nahi kar rahe hain, this, that, right, and all that. So it was, they were always bothered about how we are grown up and all. So I was happy-go-lucky. And I was not even knowing what am I going to do with my life. Till graduation, I was like this, you know. Till graduation, I was like this. But while doing graduation, in last few months of my graduation, I realized that my father is going to retire in the next 5 years, okay? So if my father is going to retire, which means I have to do something, not only to take care of myself, but also to take care of my parents and sister, right? So, kuch to karna padega. But what to do, I don't know. Okay? So, I started looking at other classmates of mine. And I saw a few people were planning to take up a small town job. Few people were planning to do the master degree from the same town. Few people were planning to do MBA. Okay? And those days, MBA used to be a fancy thing, right? Today, you throw a stone. Stone come later, MBA fall first, right? Correct? So, I said, okay, MBA sounds good, looks better, right? I don't know why, but at that time, I said, okay, chalo, MBA. So I appeared for exam. I got through. I shifted to Maharashtra to do my MBA and started living in a hostel. And the goal was nothing. The goal was I should get a job before I finish my MBA so that I don't have to ask money from my parents. That's the only goal. Believe me, I was not, when I look back, I never used to think about good lifestyle, millions, this, that, nothing actually, right? Only one goal. I should get a job before I finish my MBA. Because I used to feel bad by asking money also from them, right? And I know how exactly they used to do the hisab and then take out money for every semester and everything, right? And I saw my parents doing, other businesses along with the job actually to have more money, to have more income, right? So that they can give us better life. Okay, which I already shared yesterday, right? Okay, the day before yesterday. So while doing MBA, only aim was that. Fortunately, I got 3 jobs through campus. Okay, I don't know why, what they saw, and they just picked me up, right? So I said, okay, one was with FMCG company, one was with pharmaceutical company, and one was with Titan Watches. Okay, 3 companies, all 3 good companies. But FMCG used to be a dream job that time. There was no banking, there was no insurance, there was no telecom those days in India, right? I mean, so everything was government driven, right? So I joined FMCG, which is Hindustan Unilever, okay, as a management trainee. Okay, when I joined as a trainee, they posted me on day one in a place called Mumbai. Okay, so I was exactly 22 and a half year old, okay, and I went to Mumbai. First time, I don't know anything. The moment I landed there, I saw people don't walk here, people only run. And I realized that to survive here, you have to keep running. Survive, not to grow, just to survive, you have to keep running actually, right? So what to do? I was not knowing how to enter in the train, how to get down from a train, correct? But I was happy because what was my goal? Getting a job before I finish my MBA. So before finishing, I got the offer, right? I still remember my salary was 6,025 rupees, which is $100 today, less than $100 today, right? Correct? 6,025 rupees plus daily some allowance, travel and TADA, right? Okay? And I was handling distribution channel. I was a trainee. And I still remember when I was, I was staying in Andheri in a hotel, Kohinoor. I still remember Kohinoor International, right? Opposite airport. And the company allowed me to stay there for 30 days. After that, they said, okay, you will be posted in Mumbai only. So you find out your own house. I had no time to check out anything. So I told one agent, this is my budget. I want 2-bedroom house. Imagine alone. I want 2 because chote shehar se aaye the na, to aadat hi nahi thi usse kam mein rehne ki. So Bombay also, I want 2-bedroom house all alone, right? So he said, okay, in this budget, you will get it. So usne bola, Sunday ko chalo mere saath. So I went with him on Sunday in the train. It is 30 minutes from Andheri. I said, okay, good, 2-bedroom, 3,000 is a rent actually, right? Out of 6,500, 6,250 salary actually, right? So I said, okay. And I picked up my bag in the evening, Sunday, same, because ek suitcase hi to tha. And I landed in that house. Next day onwards, I'll go from there to office. And Monday, when I woke up and I went to station, I saw some different scenario actually. I said, this is not the place where I was staying. You know why? So many people, there's no place to walk actually in the station. And because then I realized it was Sunday when I came here. So Sunday there was no one, right? Monday onwards, everyone start going to work. And you know what place was that? That was Bhayandar. Okay? And I said, okay, because I gave my budget and I told him 2-bedroom, so he gave me that. Okay. Now, first day from Bhayandar to, Bandra, I had to go. Believe me, I saw train coming in. I said, bhari hui hai yaar. Chalo, agli wali mein jayenge. Okay? Another train coming. Then this was also packed. So agli wali mein jayenge. That way, I left around 8 trains. 8 trains, right? Okay? Now, no money, you cannot take a cab or a rickshaw also. Anyway, those who know Bombay, those days, Bhayandar se rickshaw, cab ke paise ho, to bhi viable nahi hota tha. So, what to do? Then, suddenly one train came in. Jo dabba mere samne aaya, khali tha. Jump karke chad gaya. Arre, wah, khali mil gaya. To udhar se bahut sari auraton ne chillaya, hey, utar, utar. I said, this is ladies' compartment actually, right? Then I got down again. Somehow, that day, I reached late in office. But my boss was considerate. Theek hai, pehla din hai, was fine. Correct? Next day onwards, every day, correct? I learned a SOP. You know what is the SOP? For those who don't, never stayed in Bombay, you should go and stay there and work. Okay? You learn how to follow the system. Okay? Because if you don't follow the system, you will not be inside the train, you will be under the train actually, right? Believe me, it happened with me. I fell 2 times actually, within a week's time, within first week. So what you need to do first, you go to the station and stand. 8:33 local I used to take. Standing and looking at the train coming from there. Aayi ki nahi, okay? The moment you see the light, the train coming, right? Immediately, first SOP, 3 steps back. 1, 2, 3. Next is, take the bag in the front. Sounds familiar? Correct? Now people must be wondering why bag in front, right? Other people, those who never been there, right? Because if you keep the bag behind, you will go inside the train actually. Bag will remain outside. You getting it? So bag in front, correct? And on your marks, get set and go. Go before train stop. So, ek haat khambe pe, dusra pair andar, aur seedha zoom. Ruk nahi sakte wahan pe aap. Seedha andar. Before train stops, you have to be inside settled. Why? Because by the time train stop, there will be no place to hang outside also. Okay? And the moment you go inside, immediately your back should go up. Fir wahan se rhythm shuru hota hai. Rhythm, you know? So one hand will come, take your bag, one hand will come, and then it will go on the shelf actually, right? So that is the rhythm. Then you find one corner, because baithne ki to jagah nahi hai. You find one corner, correct? And stand with your face on the wall. Seriously. This is what I used to do every day. Because if you stand like this, and people coming from here, definitely somebody's belt will get stuck in your belt and your pant will be open actually, right? So you have to basically kiss the wall. Okay? You don't have to get worried about the back. You have to give your back every day. Right? So that's how you enter. And I'm not, am I exaggerating, by the way, all Mumbaiites? So all people from other cities, please understand. By the way, this is not over yet. So you're standing like this, okay? And then sleeping for some time. You can't do anything else, okay? You're sleeping like this. And then before your station come in, suppose you have to go to church gate and all, it's okay, right? But you have to get down for, suppose, Bandra or Andheri, you're gone. Okay? So basically now, when you are inside, then the passing, the tap game, you know, will start, right? You have to tap the guy in front of you. No speaking. Because anyway, you're smelling so many armpits, right? Don't need to. Because everyone is like this, huh? So tap. Means, are you getting down? The guy say no. Correct? So basically you have to swap the position because you have to go in front, right? Now how to go in front? How to go in front? Because there is no space, right? So you do Eid Mubarak and I said turn karo. You know? Correct? And then you go that side, right? And all this while when you're standing, suppose you got the wall, that's fine. But if suppose you're not on the wall, you're, you know, you're hanging with the chain. So us time, you know, our back is very strong. You know why? Our back become very strong because you don't stand straight there. Correct? Because when you're holding the chain like this, either you're like this or you're like this. Or you're like this, right? Actually, sometimes, pair kahan rakha, wo bhi samajh mein nahi aata hai. You know why you're like this? Not because you like to be like this, right? Because if what if the guy behind you has having a big stomach? So you stand like this. Because pair rakhne ki jagah nahi aage. So aap pair yahan rakhte ho jahan jagah mili aur phir baki body aage rakhte ho. Are? What if the guy in front of you having a big back, then you do like this. Are? And you get massage from all sides. All the side. I still remember our, my company gave me the pager that time, right? So na boss ki aadat thi subah subah page karne ki. Check karta tha na police kahan pahunche. Office pahunche ki nahi, right? To pager. One day I was standing like this upar khade ho gaye. And dusra haath yahan pe hai. Bag hai. Suddenly na bzzz. Abhi I know my pager is vibrating, right? But I can't. Abhi kaise haath dalu kisi aur ke jeb mein haath ghus jayega nahi to, right? Bzzz. The guy in front of me is in. Then I said, pager, okay. So this every day, this is not one day, by the way, okay? This is not LDC. Every day LDC. And then you tap. Aage gaye, fir aage gaye, fir aage gaye. You have to keep tapping and keep swapping the position till the time the guy says, okay, I'm also getting down. Which means it is understood after that everyone will go down in the next station, right? Correct? Okay? If by mistake somebody says I'm getting down and he does not, he's not supposed to get down, don't worry. You will take him down. Don't worry. Automatically he'll go down, right? Correct? So, and then by the time your station come in, before train stop, get the rhythm team, actually get your bag back. Then do like this, or aise karke aise utarna padta hai, matlab you know, jump from the train because now there's no space to get the bag down. Jump from a train before it stop. Why? Because after it stop, you will not have place to go out because people who are coming in also from the same side, right? You know. वो आजकल जैसा नहीं मेट्रो जैसा नहीं है ना इधर से उतरे उधर से चढ़े एक ही जगह ओके आई वॉन्ट टू आस्क अ क्वेश्चन टू द पर्सन हु रन मुंबई लोकल यू नो व्हाट व्हाई डू यू स्टॉप व्हाई डू यू स्टॉप पीपल गेट डाउन बिफोर इट स्टॉप पीपल गेट इन व्हेन इट स्टॉप बिफोर इट स्टॉप राइट सो व्हाई टू स्टॉप चलने दो ना भाई थोड़ा स्लो करो फिर भगा दो राइट करेक्ट नाउ टेल मी वन थिंग इज इट इजी टू डू एवरी डे नाउ इज दिस इजी और अ मैक्स आउट इज इजी नाउ यू नो व्हाई एग्जैक्टली वी मैक्स आउट सो फास्ट राइट बिकॉज टू थिंग्स आई लर्न फ्रॉम मुंबई वन इज फॉलोइंग अ सिस्टम Because the consequences of not following a system was so bad that I will die actually, right? I'll come under the train. How many people have seen this happening for some with someone else? I've seen from my eyes, right? I've seen. It's traumatic, correct? So, it's scary, man. So if you don't follow the system, you'll die. But here what happens? When somebody tell you, follow this, 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 you know you will not die. Correct? So that's why people play around with the system. But when I was building this business, I was knowing that if I don't follow this system also, I will die because I have to continue that thing all my life actually, right? You know? So you have to ask a question, whatever is required to be done, which is told in the system, If you don't do, what are the consequences in your life? Is it too bad or okay? Huh? Are you going to die? If not, that means still consequences are not that bad, right? Correct? So that's what exactly made me learn how not to question a system. Boss, itne saal se chal raha hai na, to better follow karte na. True, like in Mumbai local, itne saal se chal rahi, log ja rahe na, to main kyun question karun? Main gussa ho jaun, naraaz ho jaun, main nahi chadunga, ye galat cheez hai, main hi ghar pe baitha rahunga, office nahi ja paunga, right? True? So wahan koi option nahi hota tha. So same way I said, why to debate? Whether I like it or not, I know this works. This is how exactly, so why not following this, right? Is it not logical? But still, why even talk about it and waste time? True? But check yourself. Or check people around you. How much time we waste in talking about, ye gadbad hota na, aisa nahi hona chahiye, waisa hona chahiye, ye nahi hona. And then the focus is not on the destination, right? Focus is on the challenging the process, right? True? Correct? So basically, I was doing this almost for about 9 years. Okay? Obviously, I will not talk about how I grew in the corporate life, this, that, this business came in. The person who referred me in the business, he left the business in 3 months. I was prospected in the most inappropriate way. Okay? How? He was signed up by somebody from Thailand. Thailand is having something to do with my life actually, right? Correct? So somebody from Thailand called my referrer and he explained him the business on the phone. I don't know what he understood. Okay? He called me, I don't know what I understood. When I asked him how much money, bohat. Kitna bohat. Company ka naam, baad mein bataunga. Only product ki baat kari. But I was not applying my brain. Maine bola kuch to karna hai, boss. Aise to nahi chalega. I have to do something of my own, right? You know? Whether this will work or not, at least I will not be frustrated every day thinking that I have to go to work, come back home, right? At least I'm doing something to get out of that. Whether I'll be able to get out of it or not, that's a separate story, right? But at least something to move forward, right? Correct? I was not knowing whether this is going to be my last ship or not, right? So I said, chalo. Why? Because this is the only thing which I can start in less amount of money. Correct? So I started. I signed up without even knowing the plan. Correct? And somebody told me there's a system you have to go. That system was run by Cross Lines. All ladies in Pune. Okay? All ladies. It used to be like a kitty party, high class. Mujhe achha lagta tha wahan jana. So I used to go every time. But 9 o'clock Sunday morning, I'm not a morning person. My boss gave up on me actually. I never used to reach office before 10:30, 11. Wo bhi 10:30 baje ki chal yaar chalte hain types. You know? I'm not a morning person. But the day I started this business, that day onwards, for 6 years, I never missed a single system actually, right? How? Simple reason, it was not that I cannot get up and go. I don't want to go in the morning to job, right? I don't want to go. But when I saw some hope, I was excited to go. One night before only, I was thinking, okay, tomorrow what am I going to wear? What, where to go? System, kitne baje jayenge? Started talking to people tomorrow morning, this, that. 15 minute pehle pahunch jate the system mein. Why? Because I'm looking forward to that, right? Office, I was not looking forward to go every day. Correct? So I said, okay. So Cross Lines, no apply, nothing actually, right? Nothing. And everything I learned from the system there, one thing, 1 week mein, ek topic. Okay? Excited. First week, I didn't even got to know the plan because after the system, they used to show the board plan. So between that, 15 minutes gap. So in that 15 minutes, I went to have a chai and came late. So they closed the door. Correct? They closed the door. And I called somebody at that time to see the plan. That guy came out and he said, I was not knowing he's sitting inside. I was outside, right? He came out and he said, boss, sahi hai na, business. बोला हाँ बहुत सही है. अच्छा वो अंदर बैठा, मैं बाहर था, मुझे कुछ नहीं पता. डू यू नो दैट आज तक साइन अप नहीं किया उसने टिल डेट. सही लगा था ना उसको, मुझे तो कुछ भी नहीं पता था. बहुत सही लगा था दैट उमेश वॉज टेलिंग ना, जिनको समझ में आता है ना वो आज तक साइन अप नहीं होते, राइट करेक्ट. द होल आइडिया वॉज आई हैड माई वाई वेरी वेरी क्लियर फ्रॉम डे वन. आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू लीव, आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू वर्क ऑल माई लाइफ. आई वॉन्टेड टू रिटायर बिफोर 35. आई डोंट नो वाई आई सेड आई वॉन्ट टू रिटायर बिफोर 35 एंड फॉर दैट आई एम रेडी टू वर्क फॉर 5 मोर ईयर्स लाइक 50 ईयर्स. अरे रिटायर मीन्स नॉट फ्रॉम द वर्क बट फॉर कंपल्सिव वर्क एक्चुअली, राइट. यू नो दैट वॉज वन. एंड सेकेंड आई वॉन्टेड टू गिव माई पेरेंट्स लाइफ विच दे नेवर इवन ड्रीम्ड ऑफ, राइट. ओके दे वर ऑलरेडी 60+. कैन आई अफोर्ड टू डिले? कैन आई अफोर्ड टू डिले? नो दे वर 60+. करें सो माई वाई वॉज वेरी 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 क्लियर. नाउ माई वन क्वेश्चन टू यू गाइज, यू नो यू आर हियर, यू लर्न सो मेनी थिंग्स फॉर सो मेनी पीपल, प्रोस्पेक्टिंग, क्लोजिंग, ये वो फलाना ढिमका, राइट. बट आस्क योर सेल्फ, इज योर वाई वेरी वेरी क्लियर? दैट इज एवरीथिंग एक्चुअली, राइट. इज योर वाई वेरी वेरी क्लियर? सपोज टुमोरो 6,000 पीपल सिटिंग हियर, 5,999 पीपल डाय, ईदर लीव दिस वर्ल्ड और लीव दिस बिजनेस, आर यू स्टिल गोइंग टू बी देयर? डोंट टेल मी, टेल योर सेल्फ, राइट. यू नो बिकॉज सेम थिंग हैपेंड विथ मी. एवरीवन अराउंड मी, पीपल हु यूज टू टेक द सिस्टम, ओके, एंड दे यूज टू डू गुड ट्रेनिंग एक्चुअली, राइट, एंड आई लर्न फ्रॉम देम एंड अप्लाइड ऑल्सो. आई डोंट नो वॉट दे वर डूइंग बट दे वर टॉकिंग सेंस. नन ऑफ देम आर देयर इन द बिजनेस, राइट. नन ऑफ देम आर देयर, करेक्ट. सो इट इज नॉट इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज वॉट यू नीड टू नो इज ओनली इंफॉर्मेशन, राइट. वेदर दे आर अप्लाइंग और नॉट यू डोंट नो, यू नो. सो इफ समबडी, इफ अ प्रोफेसर इज गिविंग यू इन्फॉर्मेशन, वेदर इज अप्लाइंग और नॉट डजंट मैटर, राइट. बट यू अप्लाई एंड बी सक्सीड, हाँ, ट्रू. सो अगेन द पॉइंट इज योर वाई वेरी वेरी क्लियर, यू नो. एंड माई गोल्स वर नॉट, इफ यू सी पीपल थिंक अबाउट बिग थिंग्स फ्रॉम नाउ इट्सेल्फ, राइट. आई वॉज नॉट थिंकिंग वेरी बिग. मेरे को नौकरी से निकलना था माई फर्स्ट गोल. उसके ऊपर बियॉन्ड सोचता ही नहीं था मैं. आई वॉज नॉट इवन थिंकिंग बियॉन्ड लीविंग अ जॉब एक्चुअली, राइट. फर्स्ट आई वॉन्ट टू गेट आउट ऑफ माई जॉब, गेट आउट ऑफ माई ब्लडी जॉब एक्चुअली, राइट. ओके दैट काइंड ऑफ अ खुन्नस वॉज देयर, राइट. ओके आई वॉन्ट टू गेट आउट ऑफ माई ब्लडी जॉब. ओके दैट्स वाई फोर्थ मंथ आई लेफ्ट माई जॉब, नॉट बिकॉज आई वॉज अर्निंग अलॉट ऑफ मनी, बिकॉज बाय दैट टाइम आई वॉज कॉन्फिडेंट दैट कुछ तो कर लेंगे बॉस, ये नौकरी से छुटकारा लेते हैं पहले. बिकॉज एवरी टाइम दैट जॉब यूज टू ट्रबल, राइट. यू नो एंड आई वॉज डूइंग वेल इन माई जॉब. नो नो आई मीन टू से द वे यू डू एनीथिंग इज द वे यू डू एवरीथिंग, राइट. करेक्ट. बट वेन यू रियलाइज दैट दिस जर्नी विल नॉट टेक यू एनी वेयर, वाई टू ट्रैवल इवन 1 meter अवे? सो आई वॉन्टेड टू गेट आउट ऑफ दैट. ओके एंड आई साइंड अ फ्यू पीपल इन द बिगिनिंग. ओके देन कविता वॉज माई हॉट जोन, शर्फुन वॉज लाइक अ हॉट जोन. ओके तू चल में आई टाइप्स. एक साल लग गया उनको आने में. बोथ ऑफ देम वर स्लीपिंग फॉर 1 year 3 months. स्लीपिंग मीन्स नो सिस्टम, नथिंग, नॉट इन द जोन एट ऑल, बट नॉट नेगेटिव. तू चल में आई, नॉट बैड बट स्टिल नॉट स्विच ऑन, राइट. ओके ऑलमोस्ट फॉर 1 year 3 months. बट आई वॉज ऑल द टाइम एक्साइटेड वेदर दे वर एक्टिव और नॉट, whether somebody coming or not. You know why I was excited? Why I was excited? You know? Okay, tell me one thing. If you are doing this business and you're getting rejection after rejection, nobody coming with you, nothing, okay? Will you be excited? Will you be excited? Why? Why? You know why I was excited? At least I have something to work upon. Before this business, I had nothing, no escape route actually from that job, right? So because pehle kya hota hai, before this business, you think, I want something, right? You're at a dead end, right? There's nothing, because for other things you need a lot of money, right? All right. Then this business come in. Oops, not ring. This is the button. Okay. So basically, when you start the business, you're excited. Why? Oh my God, I got the business, right? Okay? But after that, when you get a rejection, what happened? This business is not working. The reason, this business become a reason to sulk actually, right? Before some other reason to sulk. You were excited. Now you have forgotten that reason is already sorted, right? It's okay, it will take some time, but remain excited. At least you have something to work upon, right? Correct? True? Now, after some time, when some people start coming in, you're excited again. But after some time, fir se, start sulking. Why? Because they don't attend system, they don't listen to me, they do this, that. Okay. Some people remain there, some people sulk and quit. Basically, this business become reason to sulk actually after some time, right? Actually, it should be a reason to be excited. Whether it is working or not, you got something at least, right? Good or not? Ask those people who are still looking out for something and nobody approached them actually, right? Correct? So I was very excited throughout whether things were happening or not, right? Very excited. Why? Because kabhi to chalega. At least I found the route, right? I may be crawling. I may be, you know, may not be walking or running on that path, but maybe crawling, but crawling at least. Correct? And then, you know, and then after attending few system, I decided I will first do my bit and then question whether it works or not, right? Every system I used to take one small decision. Any small. Do you guys make notes in the system? I never made. Never. Only in the system, decide one thing. For example, kisi ne list ke bare mein baat kiya. I decided every day I will add at least 3 names. Without that, I will not take dinner. Once the decision is taken, then taken. Is there anyone else involved in this decision? Khana, food also I will eat from my hand. Name also I'll collect from my own side. I never said what kind of name and whether I'll approach or not, right? I will collect 3 names. So at times it used to happen when the food is kept, but names are not there. I used to close the food, go to Pantapri, you get so many people there, right? Correct? Take the number with some bahana, you know, and come back. I may not approach them ever, but what is the decision? I will add 3 names and then, okay? Maybe next system I decided, I will make 5 calls at least, right? And that's how 5+3 and all that came in, right? And then only I will think, right? I will attend all systems. I will never miss any event. So in 52 weeks, I took at least 100 decisions because I used to attend 2 systems in a week. You know, because one of the system, I took a decision, why to attend only one system? Why not both? You know, evening and morning, Sunday morning and Tuesday evening also, right? So I attended both systems. No upline, nothing. Maybe 1 or 2 people, those who are not active today also. Correct? But I was only thinking, what is that thing which I am not doing? One more thing. That way 1 year gone actually, right? Only one side few people, other side nobody. Only one side few people, and those few people also are my DRs. And I was placing them one below each other because they all belongs to one company. So I was not earning anything. Are you getting it? But still, I was knowing that this is a long-term game. So I should not place them in 2 sides. Otherwise they'll become, you know, conflict actually after some time. So, one thing at a time. And my goal was only simple. I should be able to earn 1 check at least so that I can survive. 1 check at least. Only 1 check, which is $250, right? 11,500 hota tha us samay. 11,500. So 40,000-50,000 will at least make me survive. Correct? And not even for a second in any day, I was feeling whether it is the right thing to leave a job or not. What? I was excited. But I was not sitting and only thinking. I was taking action every day. Result may not be coming that time, right? Correct? And then the Vicon incidents happened actually. I shared day before yesterday, right? I don't know what happened. In Vicon, VP Donna shared one statement. That was like an endorsement of my thought, right? You know what was that? Delay will happen. But what you think during that delay, what you do during that delay, and what you speak during that delay will decide how long this delay will last actually, right? Correct? So, I said, okay, what to do? So I was doing everything. After Vicon, don't know what happened. Now many of you are sitting like that, right? I don't know what happened after Vicon. I took Kavita as a sleeping IR there. Chal ghum ke aayenge. I promise 3 days extra rukenge wahan pe, right? Correct? And Sharfun was not even there, right? Immediately after coming back from Vicon, both of them become full-timer in 1 month. Sleeping IRs. Can you beat this? Correct? So you are sitting here. Maybe somebody who's not here will get affected looking at your conviction actually. Will get affected looking at your consistency of action, right? Correct? And maybe God is testing you actually. Because when I look back, I think God was testing me. You know why? He was testing me by giving all challenges, and he saw that he's so stubborn, right? That he will not give up. So better I give up. And he gave up and started giving back to me, right? Correct? So nothing, and maybe he was testing whether I deserve all these things or not, right? Correct? So it was like a, you know that Tir Kaman? That Arjun ka, that arrow and the bow, right? Yeah, Dhanush, right? So, that, there's a string, right? String. So the tighter the string, the more tension it gives when you pull it, right? Correct? More tension. But tighter the string, the more tension it is. Correct? The arrow will go far and fastest actually, based on the tension, right? True? But suppose you have a string, which is loose, as a loose, and you don't have to put any effort, right? Do you think that arrow will go far? It will go like between. No speed, no distance, right? True? So the bigger challenge and the longer challenge for you, the bigger business and the bigger empire you will create actually, right? Because during that challenge, what you will learn, believe me, that will make you the best upline. Because there is nothing which your team is going through which you have not gone through actually, right? Are you with me? Correct? But the point is, I generally see people, they're hanging on to it, right? Okay? But they're not doing anything. Nahi, hum to lage hue. Boss, are you every day pushing yourself and doing things which you were not doing? It's like attempting for some competitive exam, 5 bar attempt kar rahe ho aap. Magar padhai to karte hi nahi ho. Are you getting it? It is not number of attempts or number of years which will make difference. It will be how are you? Can you pick up welcome? And ek cheez jo welcome mein likhi na, everything which is told in the welcome, can you check yourself, are you doing 100% or not, right? You will get the answer. You will get the answer. You know? And believe me, I was so restless. My team was not growing, my money was not coming up, but still I was busy pushing myself. You know, in first 3 years, I didn't go for any movie, any wedding, any party, nothing actually, right? Not because I was too busy. You know, I used to get irritated if I don't do anything related to the business on that particular day. You know, chid-chid hoti thi, man. Aaj sala kisi se baat nahi kiya. You know, it's like, what, I wasted my day today, right? You getting it? So it used to be, it's not because somebody told me, oh, you should not go for a movie, you should not go. But inside, so much of restlessness to grow and come out of that situation, that even if I sit in the movie, I will not be able to enjoy that, right? Why? Because I was desperate to move ahead, right? Are you getting it? You know? So basically, God gave so many challenges, right? But after that, every challenge, he gave back, actually, result he gave back after 1.5 years. Har cheez chappar phaad ke di, vapas. You know? Now, I didn't had active downlines. I got my sleeping IRs, who are today associate V partners, and there is no downlines like them actually, right? Kavita and Charfun, right? So why? Because maybe he's testing whether I can handle them or not, right? Whether I deserve them or not, right? True? Okay, tell me one thing. If you get to know, you will go through a lot of struggle. A lot of struggle, right? Correct? But you will get one Kavita and one Charfun eventually. Tell me one thing. Tell me, are you going to crib? No, to abhi bol rahe ho, no cribbing, right? Because I am telling you what is the result, right? Correct? I was working with the faith in myself without knowing the result, and he gave the result, right? Correct? You do your bit, he will do his bit, right? Correct? And if you are not getting the result, that is an indication from him that you are not doing enough right now, right? You know, but stick to the basics. So my goal were not big. I mean to say, how many people want to max out? Ghanta, meko pata bhi nahi tha max out kya hota hai. Meko pata bhi nahi tha, I was not even knowing what is max out, right? Correct? My first, you know, start with small goals. Chota sa goal. 1 lakh rupaya aayega na mahine ka, to balle balle. You know, good. 1 lakh rupaye mahine ka, but consistent. Aisa nahi aaj aage 1 lakh balle balle 3 mahine tak kuch nahi aaya, right? Have goals, small goals, and consistently achieve that, right? Consistently bhagyashri nahi banna hai aapko, right? Ek movie hit and then after that gone, right? Consistently jitendra banoge chalega, koi award nahi milega, but bahut lamba chaloge bahut paisa kamaoge, right? Are you getting it? So one small goal. Ask yourself while sitting here, what is your small goal from last 3 months? Kya tha goal aapka? Mereko mat batao, apne aap poocho. Aadhe se zyada logo ka goal hi nahi hoga. Bas roz jayenge, are bada aayega, ek sign up karna hai, ek sign up karna hai, ek sign up karna hai. Aaj mera prospect hai. Bas uske beyond kuch nahi. What is your goal? My first goal was I want to start earning 50,000 to 1 lakh a month. क्यों पता है? भूखा नहीं मरूंगा. I will not die starving actually, right? 50,000 to 1 lakh those days was good enough to run the house. Good enough is just good enough, right? Correct? So 10 years back, my first goal was just 50,000 to 1 lakh. But consistently, and for that whatever was required I was doing, right? Whatever. Beyond that I never used to think. Never used to think. Because पहले उतना तो कर लें, बाद में उसके आगे सोचेंगे ना. You know? 50,000 के लाले पड़े हुए हैं और हम 5 लाख के बारे में बात करते हैं, right? Max out. True? So 50,000 to 1 lakh. Correct? And all the teams I built, I tell them only one thing. $2,000 a month. If you earn, will you leave the business? Okay. Suppose all life, you're not maxing out. You're not earning millions, you're just earning 2,000 a month for rest of your life. Is it good or bad? Good or bad? So boss, first focus on that na. How many months you worked hard and like crazy to earn $2,000 a month? Just $2,000 a month, right? How many months? Yeah. And how to earn that $2,000 a month? How? Just do 2 DRs. 2 DRs with 7,000 BV and annual RSP will give you $2,000 a month. 2 DRs. Now for 2 DRs, what is required to be done? 10 to 15 plans. Is it a rocket science? Correct. Now focus on 10 to 15 plans. Automatically rest of the things will happen. Maybe 3 DRs you will get, maybe 4 DRs you will get, right? Correct. But don't go behind then sign up. Think about 15 plans. and go crazy and mad to line up those 15 plants. Because again, the process of going mad will make you better applying actually, right? It's not that to sign up. Those two sign-ups may happen and they may die also, right? They may leave the business also. But to reach, when you properly do the farming, that process will let you know how to guide the team actually eventually, right? Are you getting it? Okay. So first goal, 2,000 a month for 6 months consistently. Can we do that? 2,000 a month consistently for 6 months. What is required to be done for that? Learn to do invitation, correct? And learn to do closing. That's it. Can we do that? For 6 months. Consistently. Okay? After 6 months, you will be a good upline. Because by that time, you will be around 15 to 20 DRs at least, right? Correct? So first goal, $2,000 a month. 6 months, aapne ye kiya. Now, if you've done this $2,000 a month, can you exactly teach it to someone else? But if you are not able to do this, can you teach it to someone else? Yahan pe log kya hota, sun liya upline se. Boss, 2,000 kamana hai. Abhi khud to kar lo pehle. Khud to kar lo pehle. Are you getting it? Without downline. Only by doing DR, right? Kuch log apne aap chal jayenge usme se. Are you getting it? 2,000 a month. By doing 2 DRs every month. Possible? Now, after that, when you, in 6 months time, you have 12, 15 DRs, right? So you're qualified for LDC, you're qualified for LS, you're qualified for CTC also, right? So you will have more knowledge, you'll have more experience, correct? Now, out of those 12, 15 DRs, at least 4 or 5 will be ready to listen to you, will be ready to, ready and excited to earn 2,000 a month, correct? Now, if you have done that, can you teach it to him? What do you have to teach him? How to invite? On table, right? That's it. Can you do that? So when you help 2 or 3 people or 4 people to earn 2,000 a month, you will reach at 1,000 a week. You will reach at 1,000 a week. Am I talking about maxing out? Am I talking about platinum, sapphire or diamond? No. 2,000 a month, I earn. I help you to earn 2,000 a month. I earn 1,000 a week automatically, right? True? Correct? Now, 1,000 a week. Okay? Now, that you also can do that same. You and me together can go to the next line and create more $2,000 a month people. Then you are at 1,000 a week. I will become sapphire. But you will be more excited than me because you see that after you started earning 1,000 a week, now you will be the next sapphire, right? So you will be more excited than me actually, right? So if your downline is just below you and earning just below you, right? Consistently, believe me, this organization grows crazily, right? Because they will be more excited than you. You know? So any benchmark, any income when you hit, immediately within 3 months, if you don't help someone else to hit that benchmark, you will not be consistent. You will not be consistent, right? So yesterday when I was in KL, they were taking interview and they said, what was your biggest achievement in 2018? I said, blue diamond, nothing else. They said, what is your next goal? More blue diamond. Simple, right? Because if I don't want to think about blue diamond, I have to have more blue diamonds, right? True? Simple. Is it a good thing in the business? But people become complacent. But they don't understand, if they become complacent, maybe for some time that income will come, but it'll drop big time, right? True. So it's not selfless thing. It's selflessly selfish. Correct. So, now, so what we did, I learned $2,000 a month. I teach somebody $2,000 a month after I do it, right? Okay. Then we both put together, teach someone else also $2,000 a month. So $2,000 a month, $1,000 a week, sapphire, right? Correct. Now, if I am sapphire, I know the process to go to sapphire, right? Can I help that guy to become sapphire? Correct? Correct? Now, if I have 6 sapphires on left, 6 on right, I max out consistently for life. Simple. 6 sapphires on left, 6 on right, which means I max out. Consistently, right? Why consistently? Because those sapphires will have more fire than me actually, right? Are you getting it? And those sapphires will have people earning $1,000 a week, will have people earning $2,000 a month actually, right? Correct? So you don't have to think too big. First, you know, the biggest problem in people is they don't want to be consistent, or they don't, because consistent effort, you know, consistent effort. Anything in life, whether it is fitness or it is money or it is learning, everywhere you need a consistency, right? And you cannot be consistent if you don't enjoy the process. You cannot push yourself for so long, right? How many people love to maintain a good physique? How many? Okay? How many hours every day you work out? Yeah. Okay. But so many, 90% of the people who say they don't work out, right? Or maybe one day Josh aaya, kharidiye kapde vapde ho gaye, pahunche. And then some people buy the treadmill also, right? But uspe towel sukhta hai baad mein. True or not? Correct? You know? And if you are passionate about that, it will not be a work for you, right? True? Believe me, I was exactly opposite. I never used to work out. I never used to think about it, right? But then I decided, what is a goal? I want to be fit. Otherwise, no use of this money, right? I want to be fit. Not just to look good, but also to stay fit, like in life. Correct? I started pushing myself. My first year goal was to lose weight. Second year, just to maintain, nothing else. Just to maintain, right? Okay? Third year, now I can start defining, toning down a better, right? Okay? And then after that, why not better? Why not better? Why not better, right? Because then it gets on to you, right? True. So one thing, small thing at a time. You know? So I was not thinking that time, oh, I'll be crazy workaholic person or a workout person, right? Okay? And first year, I lost weight only by discipline of eating actually, right? Only and only that, right? You know? And second year, I don't want to be better. I want to first maintain this, right? That's the second task, right? So everywhere you need discipline, consistency. But the point is how badly you want that. How badly you want that. I can guarantee you today. If you think main aaya hu, lottery ticket liya hai, I will show up at times. I'll not show up at times. I'll just hang on it and I will change my life. It will not happen. Believe me, it will not happen. Boss, kaam to karna padega. Bina kaam ke kuch nahi hoga. Correct? Kutte ke jaise kaam karna padega. Correct? But the point is, kuch saal hi karna padega. Otherwise, kutta bane rehna padega puri zindagi bhar, right? So what is better, right? What is better? You know? Work for 4-5 years, crazily, and then enjoy your life. True? And believe me, when you push yourself consistently on something, you know, you become a character who's always consistent in life, right? Correct? You become a character, right? So today, if I go to any market to build, or if I take over any team, or if I decide something about my personal life, or my health, or anything, it's not the mechanics, it's the character which is built that I cannot give up. You understand what is required for succeeding everywhere actually, right? Consistency, sticking to your decision till the time you don't reach there actually, right? And never doubt in between. Never ever doubt in between, right? Never doubt in between, you know? And believe me, if God see you stubborn, and you're not giving up in between. Giving up does not mean, oh, aise announce kar diya or I give up types. It is not giving up, right? Giving up in the head also, I don't know whether it will work or not. I don't know why it is happening with me. For behind everything, there is something which you're getting, right? Sometime you get money, sometime you get success, sometime you get experience and learning actually, right? So you are always gaining. Then why to question the process? Why to question the process, right? True? So every time I had a small goal. So first goal of mine, leaving a job 50,000 to 1 lakh. Okay, I left my job. Second goal is I want to clear off all my personal loans and credit card bills. Correct? Third goal, I want to change my car. Okay? Fourth goal, and it was like 3 months, 4 months gap only, right? So I was driving Maruti for so long, Baleno. I still remember Mohit used to tell me, sir, badallo yaar. But he was not knowing I was clearing debts that time, right? Then I said, okay. Then I bought Accord, second hand, used one, but cash down. So I paid 8 lakhs within 6 weeks. So 6 hafte mein mereko 8 lakh kamana, gaadi fix kar di hai, token de diya hai, but 6 hafte ke andar andar dena usko, right? Okay, 6 weeks. Then I drove that car for 10 months only. After that, straight away BMW, cash down actually, right? Because that was step by step, it was always, right? Okay, next, I want to change my house. I was living in my own house in Bombay. But he said, why not shifting to a dream house? What Umesh Pandey was talking yesterday? You know, why not taking... So we shifted to Bandra Pali Hill on a rent, leaving our own house actually. We gave our house on rent to somebody else and we started living. So the kind of income which I used to make every month, that much was only the rent of that house actually, right? Okay? And every time next goal, next goal, next goal, next goal actually, small goal and then goal but consistent. Consistent achievement, not like max out and then after that, you know. And you know the secret? I never ever counted my BBs for max out. Do you know that first time when I max out? Kavita Sharfun called me, they said, you max out. I was building a new market that time. I was in some other city, right? Correct? And after that, never looked at it. Because tell me one thing. This, suppose this is a line. Before max out, you're doing 170 UVs and you're earning, suppose, $10,000, $11,000. Now you max out, cross. Kya farak pada? Kya farak pada? Dimag hi kharab hota aur kuch nahi hota hai. Correct? Whether you earn $9,000 or $10,000, does it make a difference? Not really, right? Correct? So consistently growing makes sense. Yes, we have to push last minute. Correct? But cannot just go from 20 to 180 and then back to 20 again, right? You know? So you know when exactly you're ready. It's like delivering a baby, right? You know when to push. There's a push required always, obviously, right? But it's a natural process, right? Correct? So, small goal. Stick to those goals. Do everything. Consistency, right? Okay? I love to challenge myself. Anything, I love to challenge myself. You know? Yeah. So, suppose if I'm running 3 kilometers, 12 speed. The next, I want to run 5 kilometers with 12 speed. Then I want to run 10 kilometers. Then it's like anything. It is pushing yourself, right? And becoming better, right? Rather than, char jamburo ko pakad liya, bole chal mere ghode. Correct? Thode din mein aap hi ghoda ban jaoge. Are you getting it? So small goal. Then after that, when I... So goal about your income, about your system numbers. Next goal. Every Sunday, after coming back from system, I used to write, next week, who all will be there in the system. So, jo aaj nahi aaya, to usse baat kiya. Agar genuine reason tha, matlab next time aayega, right? Then I used to write the name. I still have that diary. Every Sunday, I used to write names of people who will be attending system next week and total. So, I know in this week, how many signups I have to do to add one or two more numbers, right? You know, the system numbers will never reach 1,000, 2,000 like this, right? Pehle 5 se 7 honge, 7 se 9 honge, 9 se 10 honge, but wo bhi aapke karne pe honge, right? Apne aap ho gaye, kuch nahi hua. You know? And that's when exactly. And what you do exactly, your people will also do the same, right? And then it will multiply, right? You know? So system numbers. When we went for the first week on, I said, okay, 10 people, only from one side. Next year, 100. Because 10 people can get 10, right? True? Next year, we were 93. We were 93 next year, right? Next year, I said, again, 1,000. 10 times, right? Nahi hua 1,000. Obviously, because the base was bigger, 93. Okay? But next year, we were around 450 people. In week one, right? After that, again, I said, 450, we will take 4,000. 10 times, right? But again, the base was big, right? Okay? So we were around 1,000 people. No, 2,000 plus, roundabout. And then after that, no looking back. You know? So do we have that small little... Now, you're sitting here, they were talking about 10,000 people in the next event, right? But believe me, everyone can gun for 100 if you have 10 people sitting here, right? True? But how that 100 will happen? Two things. One, 10 of you who are sitting here need to be consistent in their effort, consistent in mindset, right? Automatically 100 will come. The problem is, why 100 will not happen? Out of 10, if 6 goes away, 2 become little sad or low in energy, and only 2 people are like, wow. So next year again 10. You're getting it? So before you go back from here, you need to know what exactly is my next goal. Next goal, weekly, monthly, quarterly, and no upline need to give this. My upline never gave me this. I used to decide for myself, right? I used to go and tell my upline, bro, I'll do 300 this week. Oh, sochta tha, 50 hota nahi, 300 ki baat karta badi badi. But kahin to pahunchte the na. But with proper plan, right? And everything should be consistent. Every damn thing. Something which is not consistent is not an organic growth. So system numbers, number of plans, event numbers will translate into BVs actually, right? What Naren was talking yesterday, right? Exactly. This is how we were building in the beginning. Right? And no need to depend on someone else. It's everything is in your hand, right? Every damn thing is in your hand, not your downline. Are you getting it? Every damn thing is in your hand. So are we ready to have the next goal? Short-term goal, right? You know, I never spoke about max out from a stage or in any training, correct? Never spoke about millions actually from there. $2,000, boss. $2,000, when you start making monthly and then it gets converted into weekly, your life change actually, right? How many people feel that their life will change if they earn $2,000 a week? A week, correct? Pele? So first $2,000 a month, okay? From your own effort, right? From your own effort, if you earn that for 6 months, okay? 6 months consistently. Suppose some months you are earning 4,000. That does not mean it is covered for the next month. Consistent, which means you have a control on your income. It is not just coming like MI from somewhere, right? Someone else did something and you earned money, right? No. Right? And you know why exactly we were like that? No upline. Nobody there to tell us what to do. So jo karna hai, khud ko karna na. Whatever we have to do ourselves, right? True. People these days sit and do a lot of counseling. I was not even knowing I can go to the upline and crib and cry. I was not even knowing what is the role of the upline, because there was no upline. When VP Dev, that time he was not VP, VC also, when he came in our life, I was not even knowing that I can go and cry in front of him. So never cried in front of him. Never. I was not knowing I can complain, you don't give me time. Because I was not knowing he's supposed to give me time. Whatever time is there, if he says, do this, if he says, do A, B, C, D, I will do till Z and go back to him. I did full Z, A to Z, right? But now, upline's available, right? So everything is taken for granted, right? So, you know, this business, you need only and only one person to succeed. That is you yourself, actually, right? No one else. You know, because when you start moving, people start following automatically, right? And you are not doing it because people need to follow you. You're doing it because, you know, in this world, those people are already born. Who will come in your organization? Or who will change their life through this business? That God has already written, right? But the test is who He will give those people to. Do you want those people? But you have to clear the exam, na? You have to clear the exam to get those kind of people, right? You know, you say better nahi mil jayega. Correct? So you have to become one of them first to have them in your team, right? True? So, short-term goal. Small goal, stick to it, consistently make it, then go to the next goal. Stick to it, consistently make it, and don't look at anybody else. Oh, ye bande ne gaadi kharidi, ye bande ne ghar kharida. Boss, just focus on your planning. Because in this business, competition is the biggest killer. You know why? Benchmarking is the biggest killer, right? If you keep somebody as benchmark who's very fast, you will be depressed always, right? So if you keep a benchmark is somebody who's very slow, you will be complacent always, right? So why? Create your own benchmarks. Do it yourself, right? And exactly, I'm telling you, 700 days, your life can change. 2 years, it does not take more than 2 years. But for 2 years, can you be consistent? Consistent in thoughts, consistent in action, correct? Consistent in growing and seeking and learning more and more, right? True? Correct? These three things. And how you will be consistent in these three things, or how you will grow, learn, and thoughts and all, if you have a goal and you are mad about that goal, you will do everything whatever is required, right? Everything. The point is again, do we have a goal at any point of time in life? Do you have a goal? Always? Kya goal hai? What's the goal? F1, F2, okay, now. But generally, what was the last one goal? What was the last one goal? 2 mahina hua, right? Okay. So, just be innocent, right? Don't become old in the business. I'm still new, the way I started. You know why I go to new markets and start from zero? Because unke saath mein rehke na, it reminds me of old days actually. And I become like them. So after India become big, I shifted to Dubai. Why? Because new people, I love to work with them. Then after Dubai become little, you know, the people have grown up. Intellectual discussions mein ko pasand nahi hai. You know, intellectual discussion. People sit, find out what is the problem in that guy. You know that? You know? Chuck it, man. Aage badho. Are you a psychologist or a doctor for mentals? No. So why we have to do the analysis of people actually, right? True. So after Dubai, I went to Kuwait. New people. They become old, 2.5-3 years, making money. I said, okay, now Vietnam. And Vietnam is so amazing. You know why? They don't speak English also. They don't understand English also, right? Itna maza aata na. So then you are like a kid, na? I cannot talk intellectual because nobody is there to translate properly. I just have to look, money, dream, work. Okay. Simple, right? Simple. And then I work with them. Show 4 plans, they earn $2,000, they clap and they're excited, bus khatam. That is the excitement, right? You don't have to give gyan to them, right? And all of them started loving me. Why? Because they earn money. $2,000 in Vietnam is like millionaire, right? Correct? Simple. But we don't have to give gyan to them. We have to work there on the ground actually, right? You know? Correct? So to protect your own brain, you have to remain child. And for that, goal. You know? Goal. Do you see, when people come here, you have to see yourself sharing your story, right? You know? Not to get recognized. Please do not run behind recognition. The moment you run behind recognition, money goes away actually, right? You run behind your income, your life changing, recognition will come on its own, right? Are you getting it? So, goal, short-term goal. What is your short-term goal? What is your short-term goal? At any point of, aaj to, after this event, everyone will have a short-term goal. Everyone will have. But my point is, at any point of time, even at 3 a.m. or 4 a.m., you are fast asleep, if somebody put a water on you and asks you what is your goal, can you say that? Are you getting it? If you have a kid, young kid, that kid need to know your goal, right? That means you're speaking enough number of times. Small goal, not big goals. Okay? You don't have to do big things, as VC Naren said, right? You have to keep doing small, small things for consistent, for longer period of time, actually, right? With faith and with belief, right? Correct? So I will be more happy when next freedom, everyone sitting out here earning only $2,000 a month. Rather than having few people maxing out, few people diamond platinum actually, right? Only $2,000 a month. Believe me, I can give you in writing, the energy in that hall will be 100 times more than a hall where there are 5 diamonds and 2 blue diamonds or 6 platinums actually, right? That hall will have less energy. But when you all earn $2,000 a month, believe me, that energy will be 10 times bigger because more life, more family will be touched actually, right? So, prepare a plan. And obviously, when you do this, there'll be challenges. There'll be challenges. The biggest challenge is a mental challenge actually, right? You know? You have to keep fighting that battle every day, right? And what will give you strength is your goal. You have to be mad for your goal actually, right? Chota sa goal. You know, I get excited for my shoes, man. How can you not be excited for big things in life, right? Bacche ko dekha, chocolate ke liye kitna excited hota, right? You know? Are you with me? So I get excited for every small little thing. Every small little thing, right? Okay? It is not about the money, what you spend on that, right? It's about, you just can't live without something what you want. Every now and then, there's a goal, right? Next goal. Are you getting it? So do you have, now check yourself, 1 year, 2 year in the journey, right? All the time, you had a goal or not? I doubt. All the time. Not goal of maxing out financial freedom. Pata bhi hai kya hoti financial freedom. Everyone, why you're doing business? Financial freedom. Kya hoti financial freedom? I don't say financial freedom, right? Mujhe bhi nahi pata kya hoti hai. Kya hoti? It's just a word, right? Ek fancy word hai, jo is business mein aane ke baad pata lag gaya. True? So why are you working? My next goal is this. Correct? Do you know what is my next goal? My next goal is to complete my new house. I'm so excited. It is not because it is expensive. It is not because I just can't wait to enjoy that achievement, right? And be there actually, right? You know, just that. So we're just waiting. You know, hamara sabse favorite kaam kya hota hai? Ghar pe baithte hum log. Me and Kavita sitting in the balcony. Okay? Favorite kaam. Chal bakar karte hain. You know, bakar? Sapne dekhte hain. Let's dream together again, right? You know? So you're sitting, having coffee after coffee. Matlab me coffee, she chai. Okay? Coffee after coffee, and only thinking about that, you know, this, you know, one day like this, one day like that, and that's the best thing. And that gives you so much of energy to do something new, right? Do something more, right? True? You know? And suddenly one fine day, I am sitting in the balcony, she will come, and I'll say, acha, listen, that room na, in that house, need to have this also. So 24/7, it just, you know, and that's very, very important for us. Spending time together and sharing our dreams, right? You know, how many times you do that? Because it's not about the big dream. Something which is achievable, you need to see that, right? Something which is achievable. For example, I was excited 2 weeks back, okay, for my shoes. You saw my shoes, day before yesterday, correct? It is the first time I'm wearing something like that, right? But I was so excited. Oh, like a kid, right? We just walked in Dubai Mall and thoda sa aisa laga, it's too much or what, right? But then we were wearing. She said, good. I said, okay. And then I was excited. It's not about the money again, right? Can you become a kid again and be excited about everything and run for it and go for it, right? True? Remember that day when you wanted a bicycle or tricycle actually, right? on your birthday, and you're waiting, waiting, whole night you're not sleeping, tomorrow my bicycle will come, right? True? And you were ready to do everything. You were ready to be a good child, right? Subah jaldi fatafat naha lene ka, and then padhai bhi kar lene ki, because meri bicycle aayegi shaam ko, right? True? Correct? But then, after some time, the goals, as we grow up, the excitement goes away, right? So this business, you have to do with like a child actually, right? Are you getting it? You know? So when I started workout also, right? I still remember, Sharfun gave me a chabi actually, right? For one, first I lost, and then after that I was maintaining. Then she was saying, I don't know why I'm thinking that tum kuch naya pagalpan decide karne wale ho, right? Main la, haan yaar, bore ho gaya hoon main. Kuch naya chahiye, right? I started working out, right? And then, every day we used to sit together. Sahi na, tu dekh, dekhna aisa karenge, waisa karenge. No, you are already building up on that, right? So you never feel lazy to work for that thing. Are you getting it? You never feel lazy to work on that thing, right? Correct? And challenges, of course, a lot. But that's the fun, na? Without that resistance, you don't learn more, right? किसी को देखा है? मैंने एक दिन आया, मैं डिसाइड किया और काम किया और मैं सक्सीड हो गया. नहीं होता ना. बिकॉज वेन यू डिसाइड समथिंग, इट्स अ पॉजिटिव फोर्स, राइट? देयर इज अ स्ट्रॉन्गर नेगेटिव फोर्स विच बेसिकली पुल्स यू बैक. नाउ इट डिपेंड्स ऑन यू वेदर द पॉजिटिव वन इज, यू पुट मोर स्ट्रेंथ ऑन पॉजिटिव फोर्स और नेगेटिव फोर्स, यू विल गो दैट साइड, राइट? करेक्ट. सो अगेन, शॉर्ट टर्म गोल. कैन वी प्रोमिस आवर सेल्फ that next 6 months, not single penny less than $2,000 from your own effort, not from your downline's effort, which is only by doing DR. Possible? Correct? And what if you start fizzling out? Write down everywhere. You're not promising it to me. You're basically, believe me, you will become awesome in that process. Do you want to become awesome? You will become awesome, right? Are you excited for that? You know, I'll share a story, you know. One day, because when I was working out, Kavita ko bhi thodi realization hua. She said, I'll do yoga. I can't go to gym. Uske baad main pura din khadi nahi ho pati hun. Okay? So, she started calling a yoga teacher at home. Okay? So every day, now you'd start something, you start selling, you know. So she's telling, baby, I'm telling you, you must do yoga. I said, am I telling you to come to gym? She said, no, but see, my body is so flexible. Because of gym, you become so tight, right? So one day at least, you know. So I was like, okay. So one day I was going down from a first floor to a ground floor. And she was standing upar. Uski teacher aane wali thi. She said, should I tell her that you will also do once a week? And while walking down, I said, abhe pagal, itna awesome hoon, aur ho jaunga, tu handle nahi kar payegi, malum hai? Are you getting it? Matlab, that's the only way to shut her up, right? So I said, pagal, itna awesome ho chuka hoon, main tu aur jaunga na, so tu handle nahi kar payegi, right? Odi, bhag ja, nahi aana kar payegi. So, why are you excited about you becoming awesome, right? You loving yourself, right? So just decide on this 6 months, stick to it. And nobody, no blame, no dependency, no cribbing, no crying. Can we agree on this? Who is responsible to do this? You yourself, right? Correct? Done? Even if you don't know how to do it, you will figure out in 6 months, right? Ho sakta hai, first month, you will miss. Maybe second month, you will miss. Maybe first month you achieve $2,000, second month you miss. What to do then? Again from first month start. 6 months, any 6 months. It can be first 6 months. It can be 3 to 9 months. It can be 6 to 12 months. It can be 12 to 24 months. In two and a half years also, if you learn to do this, one more year, you will consistent max out actually. You know why? Because you may learn this in 2 years. But to teach this and duplicate this, you can duplicate this in 6 people at the same time, right? Can do that, right? So people don't understand, because first 3 years to prepare yourself, it takes time. It does not take time. to duplicate yourself too much. Why? Because people are watching you, what you're doing. They will half duplicated themselves into you before you reach there only, right? True or not? So don't think this business is exactly, it's not like, imagine my goal was 5 years. Correct? 5 years to retire, 5 years to give everything to my parents and all. My first 1.5 year was so pathetic, so pathetic. It was like, many of you must be in a better state actually in first 1.5 year, right? Still, everything happened in 3.5 years before time, right? How? Because that pathetic time, you know, added double turbo engine actually, right? In next 1.5, 2 years, right? That experience, are you getting it? You know, there are many people who quit the business who actually earn more than us in first 1.5 year. In first 1.5 year. So it has nothing to do with money. It is about, have you understood this game? Are you with me? Right? So, $2,000 a month. You earn and you teach it to maximum of people. You will not have any retention problem. You will not have any complaint problem. You will not have any problem actually, right? But first you need to learn. So can we do that? So once you do that, you create few more people. Next time you will be sapphire, and next to next time you will be platinum diamond actually, right? Correct? So done. So I want all of you to earn $2,000, and I already promised your uplines. Anybody earning $2,000 a month consistently for 6 months, I am ready to spend 2 full days with that person. Okay? To discuss further, because I think that person deserves it. Because that is the most important part actually, right? After that, even if you don't want, I will come to meet you, right? Why? Because I know this is the person who will be holding the organization, right? Correct? So 6 months, $2,000 consistently, okay? And whenever you break that, suppose 3 months you earned, fourth month you suddenly down, right? Don't feel down. That's a part and parcel. Again, start from one, like 108. Correct? Like 108. No? So let's see how many people. Last time, I met few people. I took them with me to Vietnam and spent time with them for 3 days. They saw me doing plans. They saw me building a new team. That's the best way. I can't give you gyan. So if you do 6 months, $2,000, so maybe we'll spend time in the place where I'm working on the ground actually, right? Okay? Done? So thank you so much, and see you there actually after you do consistent 6 months.